If we bump into him, great. If not, I am vacating the premises because reasons. Come on. There's a door. I was gonna say, there's a door right here, game. Quit trying. Let's see, and I will probably be going here for another half hour or so. So if we don't find the Lord by then we'll have to wait until next time I stream. Ooh, 500 gold. And 460 gold. And 70 gold. Seriously, guys. I need a left pauldron. Potion of Auric Strength. We actually need to sleep. That's what we need. Of course there are enemies nearby. I'm gonna save just in case. Last thing I need is to die. Can I sleep here? No. It's probably that guard that clipped himself through. Oh no, it's probably these two. Good joke. There we go. A couple dead rogues. Yeah. Adamantium, saber. Adamantium Tanto. Tonto, however it's pronounced. Random loots. Ooh, magic sword. It's steel though, so it's kind of crap, but hey, we've got it. Come on. Can I sleep? No. Enemies. So many enemies. Let's see here. Where have I been? Everywhere except for over here. Okay, another dead rogue. Cannot sleep now, that's because I'm floating. Once I touch down, we'll be good. Okay, you are healed, and our long blade is improved. That actually pleases me. Iron pass. Man, it's like dwarven or bust. Devon's rocking the gold. Rocking gold and black, which I actually think is like one of the coolest color schemes, like, ever. I don't know why, I've just always really liked gold and black. So naturally, when Oblivion hit, and I found my first pieces of ebony armor, that was the end of things. Okay, is this where we came from? Yes. Alright, so where are we going? Let's see here. I want to find out what this is, and there's a path over there, so we're going to go ahead and turn around and cross the bridge. See, I thought this is where we came in here, but apparently not, and I just ran right past this door. There it is. Okay. What do we got? More hallways. I agree with you. The dark blue mithril looks really good. I do wonder why they got rid of some of the materials. Like, eh. I mean, I don't know. And it irks me to this day that they changed Dwarven over to Dwemer. Like, I get it. I know why they did it, and I understand why they did it, but it just irks me. Like, just freaking call it Dwarven. It's Dwarven. Okay, this looks promising here. Oh shit, I need to stop pitching myself off of ledges. Leather. But seriously though, this is, oh, and there's a little ramp up there. See, I wish that there were more like handcrafted dungeons like this, because this engine can do some really cool, this engine can do some really cool looking areas. See? Freaking falling through the floor. This is why I don't feel bad about cheating the system. Come on. Get through there. Come on. Through you go. Come on. Oh, glad to have you, Bad Maniac. Glad to have you viewing the stuff that I'm producing. Speedrun strats, yes. Just gotta figure out a place where it'll let me actually go through the dang ceiling here. Come on. Come on. Like, it'd be easier if it let you, like, just climb up through the floor, but it does not. Here, I have an idea. Uh-oh, levitate's wearing off. Thankfully, I have a lot of mana. Come on now. Game, don't be doing this. Actually, I have an idea. Let us Whoa, what in the heck? Whoa, what is that? Weird. Game was kind of tweaking out there for a little bit. I don't know what that was. Curious. Yeah. All right, this is where I'm going anyway, so I'm just going to try and clip up through the floor over here. The game is just having none of it. Here, come on. Up through the floor. Up through the floor. Usually sloped, all right. I thought that was the case. I was just trying to screw the system. Okay, well, here's a sloped one right here. So this should ideally work without too much more trouble. All right, crouch and levitate up. First try, guys, pro speedrunner. Don't mean to brag, but there we go. Ah. All right, where was I? I think I've actually gotten myself into an area of the dungeon that I was not intending to get myself into. Oh well. I'm not worried. This game's trying to screw me, so I'm gonna screw it right back. It's lucky that I'm not using Cheat Engine or something. I don't have to be using your own game mechanics against you, Daggerfall. I could be using my own and be having a... All right, be having a real bad time then. Let's see anything good. Nothing. Anything? As all you bad maniac, you're good luck. Stick around. Okay, let's see. Now all we need to do is find this guy or girl, whatever gender they end up being for this playthrough. Whoa, hey there. And kill him dead. Hey, a couple magic items. Nice. I'm probably not going to use either of them, but every little bit. Okay, so this is back down to the main room, if I had to guess. Let's see, is it? No, actually it's not. Alright. Well, it doesn't look that deep, and I don't see a lever, so we're just going to pitch ourselves off here and... Huh. Okay. This is a place I've been. Yes. Oh, and I've accidentally rotated. Oh no, this is not a place I've been, and I've gone and rotated the map a little more than I would have liked. So this is new, so we'll poke around a little bit. Because I assume that this person, this lord that we're looking for, can just spawn anywhere in here. So, oh man, I don't even want to, okay, that didn't end nearly as horribly as it could have. I was expecting like a skeleton or something hanging at the end of that chain. Oh. A mithril daikatana, nice. Honestly, part of me is tempted to kind of issue the shield that I've been carrying for the majority of the game and just go with the biggest damn sword I can find, because damage. Oh, successful backstab. I'm not gonna say anything about that one. You guys can make your own connotations there. Oh, there's a set room. Really now? Good to know. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being nowhere near it and 10 being, like, I'm right outside the door, how far off am I from this place? Assuming you can actually tell based on where I am here. Hey there, random garden pit. You can just stay there in your hole. Come on, guys. Give me, like, a non-chain, non-iron pauldron here. Please. Please. Just... Let me end this. Well, I don't even know where I am. I'm between maps, apparently. Okay, so where are we? Okay, new area. That's all it is. All that really matters to me right now is that I'm... Oh, hey. Kinda... progressing in some fashion. No idea, since we just clipped out of bounds. Yeah, okay, that's fair. Probably about a 17, also probably fair. Oh, hey, we've got water. Everybody loves water. Water breathing, water walking, in we go. Because clearly this is the right way. I mean, I know if I were a lord of a castle, I'd be hiding underwater to thwart my enemies. Ah, foul slaughterfish. Oh, there's some loot down here. Alright, what do we got? Anything worth anything? 400 gold pieces, a waterlogged book, I'm not gonna question it, and a bunch of herbs that are probably in reality closer to mash than anything. Alright, so where is this? Really? This is a new looking place. Levitate! I am so glad that I can cast magic. This would be a nightmare in a non-spellcaster run. I don't even know. I do not even know. Ooh, mithril battle axe. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna start using this die katana because superior killing power. Come on, equip that sucker. Get it out there. Yeah. Oh, it is noticeably slower than our longsword. But, you know, damage. Potion of resist fire that I'm never gonna use. Left pauldrons. Whoa. Wow. I think... No, like, the only... Like, I can't imagine doing this with no magic. The closest I've ever seen was, I think his name's Lethal Feline. He played through it as an unarmed character, but he used enough magic to be able to enchant stuff at the Mage's Guild, and he just went totally, like, crazy powerful that route. He had to run through the dungeons normally and stuff, but he had, like, all of the really crazy gear, like, kind of what I've got. And it also turns out that unarmed combat in this is pretty powerful. But yeah, I don't know, like, the dedication it would take to run through this game with no magic, that's more than I've got. You are healed! Oh, and all of our skills. Oh, and we apparently learned some centaur. Speaking of which, does he have anything? Did I already loot him? No. Ah, leather. It's always leather. I don't want leather. Sneak attack! Ah. Like, I'm not even gonna bother with gold anymore. I really don't need it. I'm to the point now where I just wanna... I don't need gold anymore. I'm just gonna take it every so often because I can. Okay. Yeah, mark and recall is... Yeah. I could not tell you the last time I played this game with a character that couldn't cast at least... the recall spell to get out of dungeons. Oh wow, we're actually encumbered, over encumbered here. Seriously, game. What am I carrying that I can dump? Crappy left pauldron I can't use for one. Devon like spits on it as he drops it. Like, screw that pauldron. Freaking elves. Dead centaur. With nothing. Are you him? I'm doubtful, but yeah. Yeah, you can use the debug codes. That's, ooh. I fully admit I've gone that route multiple times. Yeah, it doesn't surprise me. With his... As twitchy as this game can be, does not surprise me. Alright, so let's see where this thing is. I just want to see, like, what the room looks like. Finding his diary, finding him. Okay. I know what the room looks like. I have no idea where it is, but I know what it looks like. Which means... Speedrunner strats! Professionalism. Let's get through this ceiling here, see if I can do it. I think it's working. Yeah! Oh yeah! I'm getting better at this. I can do it, like, semi-reliably on my first try now. Wrong button. Alright. So, it's not this room. His room has, like, a giant red thing in it. We're just gonna sail around here. Let's see. I can't remember which of these dits we are on the map. I think we're the blue one. So I don't want to go out of bounds just in case. Well, here, I'll find out whether or not we're the blue one or not, because I'm going to go south for a while and check the map. Okay, so we are the red one, and I'm a jackass, as per protocol. Alright, so here's where we came in. Because, yeah, this is the main room right here with the... Oh, man, there's loot on top of those pillars, you sneaky game devs. Alright, so let's go like so. Curse you, low view distance. Yeah, I'm being careful about it. For that very reason. Let's see here. I'm gonna check the map really quick and see what, like, general direction they're going here. Okay, it looks generally like they're going north. Go north, go north. Yeah, they're going north. Alright. So, map. So we've got, like, knowing this game, it's like, we come in here, he's probably, like, up here. 3D space flight. Oh, that's great, I love it. Once you get levitate, though, it's not wrong. It's Daggerfall! Go ahead and recast. Check my map, we're still good. Kinda drop down a little bit here. Okay. Alright, what do we got? Alright, so here's some of, yeah, the empty terrain. Alright, yeah, alright, I gotta be careful. I'm getting on the outset here. Come on, game, let me descend. Thank you. Okay, just poke around a little bit. See what we can find. Whoa, hey there, pop in. It's nice to see you too. Okay, we got like crypts and stuff. Like, this is great. Honestly, like, I would probably have more fun than I should just like letting the game generate a random map, flipping on noclip and just flying through and looking around. Which I probably shouldn't be admitting to the internet, but whatever. I'm easily entertained like that. Because, I mean, like, the dungeons, outside of being, like, completely insane, are just kind of fun to poke around in. Okay. Alright, I've got to find my way back in before this levitate spell wears off. Actually, can I just... Oh, I forgot to anchor. That's troublesome. Let's see if I can't just... Are we in? No. I don't think so. I think we're stuck in the wall. There we go. Alright, and page up. There we go. Look at that, first try. Professionalism. There are enemies nearby. I'm pissed that I forgot to anchor, because I could have sworn that I dropped an anchor when I came in here, but apparently I didn't. Which means we're going to have to navigate our happy asses out of here at some point. That's going to be nightmarish, I am certain. Okay, let's see. Find a slope. I don't think that's probably going to qualify. Maybe it will. Levitate! Go! Come on. Come on. There we go. That is just so crazy. I'm never gonna get over it. I'm like five, it's great. I can't believe it works. Whoa, hey there. Viewport. Alright, so what is this? Okay, this is main chamberish area that I found and was really enamored with, and then it turned out it didn't lead us anywhere. Okay, I have my bearing. Okay, weird. Apparently we have discovered the water portion of the dungeon again. Let's see, water breathing, water walking. Cool beans. Thanks, game. Doing me a real solid there. Okay. Ha ha! Levitate. At least we're getting some training on our spells. That counts for something. Okay. No.
Wonder if that's a teleporting skull right there, guys.
I hate that shit so much. I'm butthurt. Now let's go ahead and surface here. Come on. Where am I? There I am. There we go. Yes. Alright. Map. Well, this is new. Wait a minute. Okay, what's this? Where's my map? There's my map. Alright, that's just telling me to go up, and I'm gonna go north from here. I'm just gonna follow it on my map. Okay. Oh, wow. I've apparently somehow managed to navigate myself where I need to be to follow the map. Professionalism! Thanks, Captain Planet. Okay. So from here, we go north. And from here, we go north and then east. And then north again. North, east, north. Okay, and we follow this apparently way north, and then we go west. And then we go here. And then we go up and around and straight. I'm not even following their directions on these things anymore. Whoever was writing the previous maps is apparently taking a day off because this new map writer can't write directions worth a butt crack, so instead I'm just following his arrows. Alright, we go around and then up and then around and then around. Hey guard, you were just in my way and I feel bad for you because you died because of it. Alright, so he should be right down here. Seriously, dude! Get out of my way! Silly adventurers. Somebody's in here having some delicious snacks, and this should be his room. Apparently, yes! You! You're that High Elf Devon! You've been a thorn in my side for a long time now. A wiser High Elf would have let sleeping kings lie, especially when I have gone to such great lengths to kill them. Yes, Devon, I killed Lysdandus, muhaha, and now it will be a pleasure to slay you on guard. The slayings, I am done in. It's up to you, Gothrid now. May you rot in hell, Devon. I most certainly sal. I can't word. Lord Woodburn is dead, and we're gonna get a cutscene that we're not gonna get. Yeah. Let's see here. Lysandus' spirit is finally put to rest. Let's see. King Lysandus is at last able to rest. The wraiths and guards, ghosts of his loyal soldiers vanish as his soul passes to the underworld, leaving the city of Daggerfall to the living. Alright. So, Lysandus is back to nappy time now. My quest is sadly not complete quite yet. There are still some wrongs to be righted, and I think we actually want to go talk to Nulf. Get out of my way, dude! I'm expositing! I actually think this is not where I'm supposed to be. Distracting me. Freaking orcs. Alright, where's my map? There's my map. We go down and around. Centaurs, man. I don't like centaurs. They tend to horse around a little too much. I apologize for anyone who I just killed with that pun. Your next of kin will be compensated appropriately. You feel somewhat bad. You're not wrong. It's the hair, right? Got a pass. Okay, go ahead. Alright. So I assume I was just poisoned there. Oh, am I diseased? I just dropped a cure poison, just to be safe. So I think you check your... No, I'm healthy. I think it was just poison. I think I got it. Yeah. I sadly was probably a poor choice of words. I do enjoy this game, don't get me wrong. It's just that you would think that, like, after putting Lysdandus to rest, you're done, but then they, like, throw some extra plot at you just because reasons. Personally, I think the game should probably end, like, the main storyline should end here, because, like, that's, you know, that's your task. Then you go back to Nilfaga, and she's like, oh, hey, BT Dubs, yeah, there's this whole thing with, like, Sheogorath and stuff, and, yeah, we gotta deal with that. I just remember a giant, I think it's like a giant crossbow or something, and having to fly into the bottom of a little planetoid in space. This game gets weird. You were my last hope, random person I just killed, and you didn't drop a poldern. Dang it. Okay, let's go ahead and levitate. Loot on the pillars! Oh shit, I forgot! Thank you, Captain Planets, I totally forgot. See, I get so excited that my brain just goes out of my head. That's why I need you guys to watch me play these things, because if I don't, I go, like, real dumb. Alright, so that's not worth anything, because all of the other stuff I'm carrying around is worth a boatload of money. No, 580. That is probably worth trading in some arrows for. Oh, come on. Crappy elven queer ass, there we go. Down we go. Alright. So we got that done. And I think, I want to say there are only two more quests left in the game, like to the main quest line. Let's get out of here. Actually, dang it. I think I can access my wagon out here. Yes. Okay, let's dump some stuff into it. Yeah, I'm gonna drop that in there because we have no use for it. Okay, so these are both new. I will keep one of them, just in case. How's this guy looking? Still new. Magic items. Just go, guys. Just go. What am I losing off my shield here? Oh, repairs my stuff. That's okay. And we have a letter in our inventory that I want to read. What is this? Good friend Lord Woodburn says you are here that can be trusted. Yada yada yada. Alright, yeah, we've already done that. Screw you, Woodburn. Map. Oh, for Christ's sakes, give me the dang map. Daggerfall. We got some vendoring to do. We will go cautiously, stay at inns. We will take a boat. I think the next thing we have to do. We have to talk to Nilfaga again, if I recall correctly. Green Poldern was Orcish, which is actually better than our Dwarvish Poldern, but our Dwarvish Poldern's magical. Although I suppose in theory I could just enchant it. And yes, no more vengeance. No more vengeance. Here. Come on, guys, where are you? Come on, guys. I'm off in peasants. There you go.
Halt!
You get one of the staples of town life in Daggerfall. It's like people talking about mud crabs in Oblivion. Anywhere you go, there they are. They're just talking, and you know it. And it makes you feel better because it's familiar. A cheerful young woman hands you a letter and then walks away whistling. Oh, this is hopeful here. What do we got? No, not that one. Come at once to the Feather and Woodchuck Lodge in Wayrest. I will be waiting at the Crimson Huntsman for you. The fate of the Empire could be at stake. What is that on-stream chat thing you're using? What do you mean on-stream chat thing I'm using? I'm not using any on-stream chat things. At least I shouldn't be. Or do you mean the thing that's got, like, multiple streams... chats all in one place. So where am I going here? Crimson Huntsman in Wayrest. Wait. Woodchuck Lodge in Wayrest. I guess that's more important than trolling around here. Woodchuck. Oh, for Christ's sakes! Crimson Huntsman. I'll be waiting at the Crimson Huntsman for you. The fate of the... the Feather End Woodchuck Lodge in Wayrest. I'll be waiting for you at the Crimson Huntsman. That is like the most confusing way. So she's at the Feather End Woodchuck Lodge in Wayrest, and she's in the Crimson Huntsman in the Feather End Woodchuck Lodge in Wayrest. My mind, guys, my mind. Feather. Jeez, it's ridiculous. And if you're curious, Jeff of Valis, the program I use for my chat overlay is called Ubiquitous Chat. It is Ubiquitous Chat 2.0 specifically, and it is a huge pain in the butt to set up to display how I have it set up to display right now. Normally it is not nearly as pretty looking. You gotta fuss with it quite mightily to get it displaying properly. Just draw it on my map, you... Thank you. Okay. There's just a little to the south, but all three taverns in this... I love it! This is like... Look at this. There are 8 homes and 3 taverns. This is the drunkest town in Daggerfall. You heard it here, folks. This is where it starts. Hey there, I assume it's you. Devon, I'm glad you could meet me here. The Blades and your Emperor need you again. You may or may not be aware that the Totem of Tiber Septim has been found. For a brief time, Lord Woodborne of Wayrest had it. Where he got it from is still a mystery. The Blades mounted an assault upon Woodborne Hall to retrieve it. Although the hall fell, many of our number fell with it. We sacked the hall, but the totem was gone. I have reason to believe that Gothrid has the totem. I think that's the orc. The Blades no longer have the men to mount an assault on Castle Daggerfall. Oh, shit. You have shown yourself to be quite adept at getting in and out of these places. Yeah. Would you go to Castle Daggerfall and retrieve the Totem of Tabor Septim? Like, can we just tell her to screw herself? I mean, of course we're going to. No problem, Jeff. I know I could count on you, Devon. The totem is most likely in the Daggerfall Treasury. It's a huge room, quite unmistakable. I'm leaving in a couple of days. I shall send word to you where you can meet me after you get the totem. Should you succeed, the Emperor has instructed me to gift you with an artifact of great power and renown. Warlock's Ring. Okay. Normal English town, at least one pub per 2 houses. That is great. I mean, it probably explains why, you know, everybody's always in such a good mood, considering the weather being as poor as it is. Alright, so back to Daggerfall again. And we are gonna go, and we're gonna sell stuff, and then I'm probably gonna call the stream because I gotta be getting to bed. Alright, but first, shopping. Daggerfall. Really, any person from Summoners of Stendar will be persecuted to the full extent of the law, King Gothrid. Totambu is formally allied to Daggerfall. Interesting, I didn't know that you could actually read those. I was just checking to see if it actually said anything. Cool. Alright. Oh god, I'm getting stuck on the... Seriously, game, thank you. Alright. Well, we have a shop here. Totambu! That's like a... That's a D&D character right there. Okay, so what is this place? They have no sign outside that I could find. Alright, alchemists. Sadly, we do not have much they care about. Pimp Quicksilver is the king of the Red Guards. God, what was it? I think it was in Skyrim, like... God, no, I don't think it was Skyrim. God, I don't remember what it was. He's like, something is king of the Nords or whatever. Got made fun of. Ah, oh, what's it from? I don't remember. It's not King of the Nords anyways. I'm just being stupid. It's gonna bug me. Oh no, I'm thinking World of Warcraft. One of the dwarves is like, my brother is King of the Dwarves! And I don't know. Alright. Incense, wait, no. You guys screw me. Are you incense too? Here we go. Sturdy shelves. Hey there, bud. I have a wagon full of minor artifacts, and you are gonna pay me a large sum of money for them. Oh yeah! Let's see. Only 31,000! Yes, please, thank you. Am I encumbered? Ah, we're getting there. So what do you have on your shelves? Anything fun? any left or right pauldrons, rather. And he's got leather. Everybody's got the damn leather pauldrons. Anything back here? No. Alright, we'll check the other shop and see if they've got anything else. And then I'm gonna go and do some enchanting, I think. Come on. Come on, pauldron. Oh my god, I do not want leather. Game. Come on. I don't want chain either. Quit fucking with me. Ah. Game's like, no. I will do as I please, and you will like it, you sad little man. Okay. So we've got a boatload of money. Let's go to the Mage's Guild. I will go ahead and... Damn, I can always hit I for inventory, even though every other game that I play, I have it set to B, including this one. Do I have anything else I care about in here to enchant? No. Alright. I mean, we're gonna enchant this thing, obviously, our sword. I'm gonna give it the whole, you know, vampiric life-stealing, casts meteor shower on hit, and so on. But we gotta do some other things first. It is not high on my priority list. I do wanna hit the Hawk Shop, which I think is this building right here? No. A couple more down. Because I got a bunch of random artifacts on my wagon that I want to just get rid of. Hey there, bud. How you doing? Wagon. Yeah. See anything else? Nope, that's it. And that'll be another... God, we've got... I still probably can't even remotely afford a house, but the temptation is there to look. If I recall correctly, houses are in, like, the hundreds of thousands of gold pieces, and that is just a little bit out of our price range. You guys open? Hey, you're actually open. I'm amazed. Okay. And again, I hit I. So let's take this off. Take this off. What does it do? Spell reflection. Okay. So, add power, cast and held... spell reflection. Alright. What else can we do here? Casts Armageddon on hit. I can respect that. Let's see. Cast on hell. I can just have it make me invisible or something. Actually, no. Go back. Get rid of the slow falling. I do not want slow falling. Do I have, like, improves talents? That's, what does that do? Oh, yeah, no, we don't have any talents on this character. Does it have any of the, I'm looking for, like, skill with, like, long blades, but I don't think you can do that on armor, maybe? Here, we'll throw repairs objects on it because we lost our tower shield that did that. And, oh no, yeah, we do have enhances skill. Here we go. Enhances skill... Oh, where's long blades? Where's long blade? There's long blade. There we go. Bad rep with underworld. Bad rep with underworld. Ah, oh, you can't stack them, damn it. Commoners hate me, too. So do scholars. Those jerks. And so do bears. I'm just gonna stack bad reaction from animals on this thing. Oh, I love it. I'm gonna get Daedra on there. Oh, damn it. Ah, bad rap with commoners. And bad reactions. Oh, God, they're screwing me. Come on, guys. Item deteriorates in holy places. There. Alright, so this is, let's see the... I was gonna call it Hulk Hands, but it's not a pair of gauntlets, so it's not nearly as funny. Spellgird Pauldron. Enchant. Alright, the Die Katana casts. Let's see, first thing we want is the Vampiric on Strike. Next... I don't know. Hey, do I really need more than that? Cast one strike. I can throw some, like, ice storm, wildfire, wizard's fire. Nah. I think we're good with just the vampiric effect. And we'll go with bad rep with underworld because I don't care. And lifestealer mark 2. There we go. And we have enough money left. Damn it. We have enough money left to enchant another one if I really want to. All right, nope, that one. And this guy I'm going to hold on to. I did remember to put spell reflection on this. I think I did. Yes, cast on health spell reflection. That's right. Yes. Okay, just making sure. Okay, and I just realized I still don't have boots. Like, we're running around in like a cat suit in our undies with no shoes on. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and call this one 59, and I'm going to call it here. So, thank you for tuning in, folks. I hope you had a good time. I'm glad that we got as much done as we did, but I have to get to bed. So, thank you for tuning in. I will catch you all next time. I have no idea when that will be. I might try again for next Friday. We will see. But I hope to see you guys then. Take it easy.